अस्सलामु अलैकुम एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर प्रोटेक्टेड एंड सेफ। टुडे आवर टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज व्हाट इज एन ऑब्जेक्ट। एज यू नो दैट वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड सब्जेक्ट एंड वर्ब एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट ऑब्जेक्ट। सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। अ सेंटेंस मे आल्सो हैव एन ऑब्जेक्ट। The object of a sentence comes after the verb. In a sentence, the subject is a person or a thing that does the action or whom the sentence is about. In the same sentence, object is a person or thing that receives the action of the subject. Look at the example. The boy played well and won the trophy. So what did the boy win? We know that it is trophy. So trophy is an object. Another example is the train reached the station on time. Where did the train reach? Yes, we know that on the station. So station is an object. Ali saw the alien in the spaceship. Where did he see the alien? Yes, in the spaceship. So spaceship is an object. Hope you are clear with the idea of object. Thank you and take care.